Daddy drove a bobcat, Mama poured coffee at the cast iron skillet that shared the same lot as the Amoco. I remember me and my brother busting out the screen door like a couple wild Indians, 10 speeds for horses as fast as we could go. And I ain't ashamed at how I was raised. You couldn't wipe the dirt and dust and smile off my face. I still got the scars from growing up hard. There ain't a barefoot summer gone by that I'd ever change about this old boy and the way we live. God bless the rebel kids. We were Walmart rubber boots out in the rain, shooting empty coke cans in a cold water creek with a 10-pump pellet gun. We was Zebco reeling Marlboro, stealing out of daddy's new pack just to get the back of his calloused hand. Oh, I can still feel it, man. And I ain't ashamed I was raised. You couldn't wipe the dirt and dust and smile off my face. I still got the scars from growing up hard. There ain't a barefoot summer gone by that I'd ever change about this old boy and the way we kids. You don't realize till you look back, there wasn't money in the bank, and Mom and Dad were just doing the best they could. And I ain't ashamed at how I was raised. You couldn't wipe the dirt and dust and smile my face. I still got the scars from growing up hard. There ain't a barefoot summer gone by that I'd ever change about this old boy and the way we live. God bless the rebel kids. The rebel kids.
Selling time. halfway to worm before the birds start singing. Every step of that ladder back home's looking better, and growing up's going pretty tough. Days fly by and weeks won't wait, and the rent ain't the only thing 2 months late. And she says, time, this thing is on my side. It's one of these days, hurry up and wait. It's a little too early, a little too late. I guess where you are in life is what decides what you're telling time. What you're telling.